Good morning, everybody. So I wanted to introduce you to this happy little bunch of puppies. This is Harmony's F1B litter of small puppies. Now, we have very limited availability on this litter of puppies, but we do have other litters that are like it. But I wanted to show you guys this litter because this is some unique coloration for us. You know, we are kind of go-to coloration is champagne, apricot, red, ultra cream. So we just don't produce chocolate or black quite as much, but I wanted to show you guys what that looks like. This little happy guy is just wagging his tail. Wanted to show you guys what this looks like so you can get a good picture of it. And even if we don't have availability right now, if this is your heart and your dream of what puppies you would love to have, still fill out an application, send it in. We do take people on our wait list, and we will breed specifically for what our wait list is looking for and waiting on. So oftentimes we get questions about, do you guys make smalls? Do you guys make black and white party extra smalls? The answer to that is yes, but we may not have availability right then at that moment. But if you are on our wait list and you have a deposit in, we check that wait list and look at it when we're deciding how we're going to breed our parent dogs so that we can make sure that we're producing what people are waiting on, so that we are diligently looking for what your needs are. So if you guys see a baby like this and this is your heart and your dream and what you are looking for is this beautiful champagne color with a chocolate nose and those beautiful rich green eyes, and that's what you want, you just let our office know. And even if we don't have something immediately available, you are welcome to still apply and get on our wait list, and then you'll be right there the next time a litter is born so that you can have first option or second option depending on how you apply to a litter like this. Now, I wanted to show you guys just a little bit of the differences in some of these chocolate puppies. And so we've got three different chocolate puppies in this litter. And as is typical with an F1B litter, we get a little bit of variation in coat type. And so with this variation in coat type, this puppy here is gonna be the most hypoallergenic or the most allergy friendly in this litter. And the looser the coat, they're still allergy friendly, but the more texture to the coat, the more allergy friendly they're gonna be. So as you're selecting and asking for the puppy that's right for you, be sure to mention that to our office as well, that you would like a puppy with a little more texture because you want more allergy friendly, or you just love the look of these black puppies because you live in an area where they tend to get dirty and there's a lot of dirt on the ground, or the grass is high and wet, or you're in a city, so you would like darker feet. So when you give the office information like that, it really helps us to match you with the puppy instead of just a puppy. Now, I'm all about you guys, look at our website, and if you fall in love and your heart just connects to a puppy, apply for that puppy. Feel great about it. But if you have some really specific needs that you are interested in, our front office is there to help you and to direct you in the right direction for the puppy that is best for you. So this litter, again, our F1B small golden doodles, this is our Harmony litter, and you can see just beautiful little babies. If you are interested in these, I do think there's maybe a spot or two still available, but if you are not interested in these or interested in something a little different, please reach out to our adoption specialist and let them know, and they'll help find the right puppy for you.